feels good to sweat in the sun, he thought. He was jogging at noon on a Tuesday because he had been fired from his job at the knockoff shoe plant for painting Nike swooshes on every third pair that passed him on the factory belt. The boss asked him what he was doing, and he told him he knew people would know they weren't buying Nikes, but maybe it would feel good to pretend. The summer sun drained each cell in his body as he thought about the conversation. He thought about how the boss had laughed at him. He thought about the sound of the boss's voice when he fired him. His voice had the tone of a sympathetic favorite, and you could hear it crunch beneath each footstep. The running turned into the manic culmination of suppressed pain and was no longer exercise. He stopped at a store to buy Gatorade. He drank it in one sip and thought about how he didn't want to jog home.